Here's a little update after the New Year's. I added a combo attack. And if you remember my previous video, I sort of want this game to look like the stick figure kung fu fighting scene. So that's the general direction I'm going. Let me just show you. Here is an uppercut followed by a spinning back kick. Let me just show it to you again. Okay. It's not exactly kung fu. I mean, the uppercut looks like more like boxing. The spinning back kick is more like Taekwondo, but the point being, you want fluidity or continuous attacks and combos. And to turn this combo into another combo hit. So if there's a guy behind that's getting hit by the body that's being knocked back, he'll take the hit too. Right now, the animation is not as natural as I would like. I sort of want these two guys to get tangled up and stumble down together, but then I don't have the animation for that. At least I'm happy that I have the mechanics and the code working. I'll add those specific animations later on. And you should be able to do the same thing with the axe enemy that I created. Okay. If you're too quick or too slow, like this, you're gonna miss. You have to get it at the right timing, at the right moment. Another little detail that I added is if you don't do anything, the character will sort of look at the target after doing the uppercut. It's very subtle. If you look at the head sort of looks up and looks down as the target goes up and down. I added this little feature because one of you said in the comments that you really like the part where, from the Tekken clip where Jin Kazama does the uppercut and he looks up at the target, the head sort of follows the target by looking at him. So I added that to my game. And the fact that this is just a prototype and I'm experimenting with literally everything or anything, I'm heavily affected by the comments or any new ideas, suggestions, those kind of things. I can't implement all the ideas at once, but eventually they'll be somehow added into the game. You know, it's just a matter of time. I'm not forgetting it. They're pretty much all in my head, so eventually they'll be added. So if you have any new ideas about the attacks, the combos, anything in general, just let me know. Or if you have any questions or comments, please leave in the comments. And thanks for watching. Have a great day. I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.